old. Well, it would seem that the Spinosaurus has been bitten, hey? By what? I don't know. It was just drinking water and then, I don't know. It suddenly turned metal. Like, I don't know, it's had an upgrade or something. It looks horrible, like its skeleton is showing. Information is beyond our control. I think we may need some help from outer space. Sure. You mean him? Yes. We'll need him to help with our problem.
Unknown network detected. Display. The location of the network comes from...
One second, let me open the door.
Where does it come from? Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park.
Haven't been there for a while.
Someone there was with Hemi Velociraptor, but never mind.
It's just about. It would seem that something's happened there, and they want you, the scientists of Jurassic Park, want you there.
Okay.
I guess we're doing that today.
Let me just
get into my ship, and we shall be setting course immediately.
Oh, screw it.
Forget the armada. I'll just go by myself. Emergency temporal shift. Greetings, people of Earth. Um,
I appear to have frozen. Anyway, my name is a Dalek Supreme. And today we are in Jurassic Park because apparently some scientists have told me that one of their creatures has been infected with a virus. Wait a minute. That's not him, is it? Oh my god, that's J. Jonah Jameson. The guy who's looking for Spider-Man. Why is he here? Is this thing on? Oh god! Hello, my name is J. Jonah Jameson. Apparently, there's been this new dinosaur being, examined. Apparently it's been infected by some weird alien thing. I believe Thanos has something to do with it. Who knows? Also, the next news. No news on Spider-Man, apparently. Last time he was here, he was kissing a dinosaur. That's why I'm here. Because if you remember, Spider-Man is a public menace.
Mr. Jameson, your wife on the phone.
What? I have no time for that. I'm busy. What do you want now? Wait a minute. Are you recording this? Turn off. Turn the camera off now.
What did he mean by alien infection? Very confused on that. Sometimes I do watch the Daily Bugle on YouTube sometimes, and I must say, J. Jonah Jameson is the best. Yeah, he's the best. And to be honest, I do agree that Spider-Man is a bit of a menace. So, here we are. Good.
The professor will see you now.
What the heck has happened to that door? I don't know. I think he just vaporized it.
Let me check up on the patient. Also, why me? Why have you sort of assigned me to do it? You obviously doctors and that, that they would usually fix this problem. Hello? The skin of this animal is quite, metallic. With some kind of alloy. Hello? Yeah, what
whatever is infesting you, don't worry, I'll be able to fix you. I don't really know how to do it.
Scanning my form.
No way. No way! Oh, oh no. No, 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 no. Oh no, are you? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Get me out of here! It's just. It is. What is it? It's a Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus, one thing controlled by the Cybermen. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, indeed. Well, you better get out then before he destroys you. Yeah, sure, I'll do that. Yeah, oh god, what, why is the door closed? Wait, what are you doing? You underestimate me, Supreme. You think I am easily beaten? No. No, 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 it can't be.
I told you that the next time we will see each other, it will no longer be as allies.
We were never allies in the first place. Cyber controller. But seriously, converting a Spinosaurus to kill me? Now that is some messed up stuff right there. Messing with nature is not the best thing to do.
I see. Then you wouldn't mind if I set the attack dog on you?
No.
Kill him.
Okay, okay. It's going to... oh god, it's starting to attack me. Wait, if I remember the chip, yeah, it's one of these. Oh my goodness, I think he's dropped the chip. Okay, cool, got the disc. Now, if I remember, I can plug this into my hard drive system.
What are you doing?
I'm giving the Spinosaurus a reboot. Here you go, Spiny. Don't mind if I call you Spiny. Eat this. Ah, excellent. It's working. Zoom if if I'm correct, it will, follow me now.
No, what are you doing? You fool! Damn you! Why do you keep foiling my plans?
Well, basically, I've done nothing. What I just did was I just gave it a reboot. And also, set all its targeting systems from human to Cyberman. It is if it can, get a. Of his own medicine. Time for you all to die.
Damn you, Dalek, why do you keep filming my...
Come on, Mr. Dinosaur. Let's go find your mother. Emergency temporal shift. So, I presume you'll be, heading back to your parents. I presume. Just let them know that, The Supreme sent you. Oh yes, thanks for this wonderful video then, people of Earth. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe to become part of the Dalek Empire. And I'll see you all in the next video then. Not the best video, if I must say, but never mind, it'll be good enough, that's what I think. Anyway, I'll see you all in the next video then. Goodbye.